left-hand turn just past the Grifton Water Tower. See, here's the sign for Grifton off of Highway 11. I'm going to take this video until we get to the house, just so you can see how far it is off the road. And we're going up to the house. Got a yield sign here, so see, there's a car coming here. And it turns into 45 miles an hour. So you go down this road a little ways, not too far. This is called North Highland. And I think it's the maybe the second or third right-hand turn off of this road. Unfortunately, it's cloudy and rainy day today, so the pictures are not going to look that good. Turn my wipers off there, but sprinkling a little bit. So there's a lot of agriculture. You can see it's very flat. A couple of miles from when you got off the Highway 11 till you get into downtown Grifton. It's a small town of about 4,000 people. See, the house is on this street. Lots of trees. Very shady area. It's a nice residential neighborhood. And you see there's my for rent sign. I'll take that for rent sign up. There's my for rent sign on the right hand side. And here's the house. See, it's got a lot of shade trees. Single car garage. There's a brick home next door. And so just kind of give you an idea what it looks like around here. Kind of do a little panoramic of the neighborhood for you. And then you kind of walk around back here. I just got the gate locked. But you see it's a nice, you know, metal fence there. Lots of hardwood trees. Storage building there, but it's a big fenced-in backyard, and then you've got a big deck over there. Next door neighbor's house.